Never. Even if my wife was a virgin, me and you cannot discuss that conversation. We cannot have that kind of conversation in an interview.
So the mother.
Did you see that?
Perhaps.
See, I'm a young man. If you hunger the catch your family here, you can go farm to go up cassava. You know, they stop everywhere where you see grass when you push over to cut up. Because your family will wait for you. You have a target. You have where you're going. There are all these things that are distraction. I just saw the one that they say my wife collected money and paid to other people to come and talk. And so she's saying sorry. I heard the one that she has been crying 48 hours non-stop. Yeah. My brother, who cries 48 hours? No, we have to be told these things. We have to sit back and ask, like, what would me, what kind of relationship would I have with a pastor that will give me 5 million, send me to Chicago, buy me a car? Am I your brother? I've never been to Kosa in my life. I've never sat in a room with Fato Ibo in my life. I'm never in a space, so I've never been in a space together. I've never been to Kosa. In fact, I've never been a music director. I've never been anywhere in the world. Like, nobody can say to me, was a music director. I used to sing when they say I should sing. I'm the guy that if they say sing this thing, I will put it my own way. That's, if you give me a solo to sing, I will never sing the way. So I used to always have a problem with music directors before. It has always been me. So my guy, when people tell us, when people talk something, calm down, reason the thing. Not every, not the first way, first one talk one thing, I don't talk. I'm listening, I don't talk now, I was talking.